That's right, the new Spider-Man. Y'all, what doesn't this guy do? Okay, if you have pictures of Spidey cleaning up Beast, send them my way, and I'll feature them on the blog. Till next time, remember that a 10-minute nap will give you the energy boost you need. That we all need, actually. Okay, goodbye.
Hey, looks like some Raft prisoners are robbing a store.
That looks like a robbery by some Raft prisoners.
Someone will help.
We're not going back to the Raft, Spider-Man!
Time to rejoin your friends on the island prison, my guys.
Spider-Man!
Folks, the feast centers have had a rough go ever since their founder, Martin Lee, turned out to be the mad bomber known as Mr. Negative. But I believe in the feast centers, because I knew May Parker, the brave woman who literally gave her life to keep them going. So I was just...
I was really glad you called. I needed a break.
From what?
Oh, just... stuff.
So, I went to your folks' old shop. Thought you might be there. Looked like there might have been some kind of fight just before I got there. I went inside, looked around. Found out about Rick. I'm so sorry.
What else did you find out?
I want to help you, but you gotta talk to me.
Oh, I'm really sorry your mom got hurt at her rally. If that new Spider-Man hadn't shown up, everyone would have been fine. Please don't try to talk me out of this. I know what I'm doing.
Okay.
Good. So, that's my big secret. That's why I've been so busy. What's your excuse?
Well, school, volunteering at Feast.
You're always busy with stuff like that. What's the real reason?
The real reason is, I've been taking on a lot more responsibilities than I can handle lately. Made me push my friends away. But I'm here to fix that. Maybe I could join your club? Crew? Team?
I don't know.
You know, Rick was, he was the best. I get why you're doing this. If you want my help, I'm all in. If not, no worries. Your secret is safe with me.
You're a good friend, Miles. Okay, let's go.
Where? You know I'm not good with heights.
You'll be fine. I'll be watching. You'll need to prove yourself to the underground. I'll show you how when we get to Fisk Tower.
You're set up in the Kingpin's office space?
After he went to prison, the feds seized his property. They haven't gotten around to selling it, so we moved in.
How'd you get involved in all this? The underground, the Tinkerer.
Tinkerer's a nod to my role. I built everything. The masks, the weapons.
Programmable matter.
Right. The underground tried to rob my granddad's shop and saw what I was working on. We made a deal.
I know you're after Krieger, but what do they get out of it? Besides guns?
Notoriety. They want to be so well known, they can get away with anything.
And you're good with that?
I can't take on Roxxon alone. Come on. You need to jump from the crane to the balcony. Show them you're fearless.
They're watching?
Through the windows. You have to do this. Come on, you'll be fine.
Gotta do this without giving away I'm Spider-Man. Come on, Miles. Make it look good. Officially in the club now?
Sure. But watch your back. These guys take a while to warm up to new people. Here it is, where the plan comes together.
So, your plan. How does New Form fit in? Krieger's saying you stole a shipment.
I stole one canister. I'm making some adjustments. Don't worry about it. Take today to settle in.
Right.
Good, you're back. Gavin needs it.
Not now. We've got a new recruit.
What? Oh, man. You built all these?
Yeah. As long as the new weapons keep coming, the underground stay loyal.
Is that a programmable matter sword?
New enemies, new solutions.
You mean Spider-Man, right?
This week's most unwelcome surprise.
She's not gonna show him downstairs, right?
How many times do I have to explain it to him? Miles, I need to deal with something. Hang here, okay?
Oh, yeah, sure. Now's my chance. I gotta figure out where she's keeping the new form. Might be able to find some clues in here. Intel on where the new form's being kept.
Stupid bridge.
Stupid stuff from Martin Lee's gang?
Yeah. Trophies. Gotta establish dominance if we're gonna replace Fisk around New York.
These guys are well trained if they took down the demons. Wonder where they train. A supply crate?
Yeah, some asshole from the raid. You're booby trapped for some
range. Like a challenge.
That's
a lot of cash.
Even more downstairs. Old man's basically funding us. Whether he likes it or not.
More downstairs. Sounds promising.
Mark's not gonna stand a chance against us in here. Let someone named Tickle get a board.
Ooh, Fisk would not like this.
I had secrets and trapdoors all over this place. We cracked them all. We own Fisk Tower now.
Secret rooms. Good place to hide a deadly fuel source.
Chop it out.
We're being out of last fist when I was coming up.
Bridge attacks getting the underground a lot of press.
Gotta grow that rap. As me, we should be focusing on PR, not lugging around this uniform crap.
Lugging it around? Maybe they brought it here. Might be using Fist secret rooms on the ground level.
Great time's over, kids. Group 2, head downstairs for training.
Sounds like where I need to go.
Who are you texting?
My mom. Yeah, she needs me at home.
Right now? Really?
Yeah, her wrist is in a cast. I need to help with dinner.
Did you tell her I'm... Thanks. You can head out that way. See you back here soon?
Definitely. Let's see if they keep their secrets downstairs. Genki, I'm in the vents.
Nice! Did you find out where they're hiding the new form?
Not yet. But I saw Finn head toward the basement, so I'm gonna try and follow her.
Hey, when you're crawling through vents, do you ever feel like you're in a movie and start humming suspenseful music to yourself? In and then think about getting caught and put into a cell suspended over an alligator pit, and then making a bomb out of gum wrappers to escape?
Wait, what? No!
Cool. Just curious.
Okay, I'm in the atrium. Need to shut down some underground training exercises. Then I'll look for a secret room. Another one bites the dust.
Tough it out. Once Tinker gets the new form ready,
look so peaceful, knocked out.
You Spider-Man!
siesta time. I could do it. Focus.
It won't be enough. We can end this fast or slow.
They look so peaceful, knocked out.
Stay out of business.
combat assistance.
Hey, he got away! Stay away from us!
It was always this easy.
He's here! Don't let your guard down! He got one of us! I'll show you what we can do!
Out for the count. Okay. Still no sign of Finn.
She must have gone somewhere. I read this interview with Fisk where he said he loved art with a purpose.
What does that mean?
I don't know. But they also found a bunch of secret passages in his house hidden behind art. So...
Yeah, gotcha. I'm looking. Deep.
Lots of mob bosses have secret exits like this. Wonder if Fisk planned to use it when the other Spider-Man came for him.
He should have built a faster elevator. Maybe he would have gotten away.
Let's not start giving the supervillains ideas, cool?
Hear all that noise in the atrium? Must be a hell of a training exercise today.
I know you don't want to talk about it. Three people got sick after the bridge. Three! You know how dangerous this form is.
You knew this would be dangerous. It's the deal we made.
But if we're getting sick too?
You can't hack it, you can get out. The Underground doesn't have time for weaklings.
You hearing this? New Form is making the Underground sick too.
They're so... callous about it.
You moved the New Form? Safely?
Yeah, to the lab uptown.
Genki, they moved the New Form.
We're not sure if the canister's safe. It was hot, buzzing, like it's unstable.
It's that new Spider-Man. His powers messed with the structure. Tell everyone not to touch it.
They're hideouts. New Form's gotta be in one of them.
I need a clearer picture, then I can narrow it down.
We don't know enough about this stuff. What it is, where it came from.
My brother created New Form. Chief Chemist. And Roxxon killed him. I won't stop until Roxxon's gone. Are you with me?
You know we are.
Good. I need power. Generators, car batteries, whatever you can find. Bring them to the theater.
Fighting a marble off my bucket list.
I cleaned up that photo you took of the map. Looks like the underground are squatting in old Fisk construction sites.
What about a theater? Finn mentioned one.
A theater, huh? That's...
Don't say it, Genki.
Dramatic.
You said it.
That'd be the Gem Theater.
Sounds like that's where she hit the new form. So that's my next stop.
If you're headed to the theater, I'm all in. If you're gonna check out those underground hideouts first, I know someone who can help.
Cool. I'll add the hideouts to my to-do list and hit you up when I get to the theater.
I'll be here. Trying to figure out why Speed Nonagon keeps crashing.
Finn's not meeting the underground at the gym till later tonight. Probably has some time to check the app, or whatever else needs doing.
Remember Wilson Fisk, don't you? The so-called kingpin of crime? I'm told he's getting five-star treatment in his cell, which is nicer than Jared's apartment, while his shark lawyers appeal his conviction. But it seems there may be some justice in the world after all, because a new Daily Bugle expose reveals that his now dilapidated Fisk Tower, which is scheduled for demolition in the new year, has been taken over by squatters. And isn't it just perfect karma that this garish monument to the ego of a guy who always felt he was above the law has been overrun by a bunch of freeloading bums? Next thing you know, Spider-Man turned the joint into his personal headquarters. How does it feel to be hoisted on your own petard, Wilson? No, Jared, that is not an obscenity. Read a book!
You can't go around hacking. You need to land.
I can't. Someone's jammed the controls.
Coming from three transmitters.
Oh,
Listen,
you're no match for us.
Where is he?
Found him! Fighting us was a mistake, Spider!
Down, transmitter next.
He's scared and hiding! We can win this!
I gotta take out the transmitter. That's two. One more. Hey, the rock song guy. You still okay?
No, we're stable. Controls are still overridden.
All right, now for the transmitter. That killed the hack.
You saved my life. I'll return the favor. Go on now.
If I can figure out what Finn's planning to do with the new form and take it from her, it'll be a good day. You're right, Genki. Underground are everywhere.
You might say they're overground?
Keep working on that one. Barrier's electrified. Ow! And not friendly.
Your suit says that was 300 kilojoules. How is that just ow?
Benefits of bioelectricity, I guess. Power can be supplied all locally.
Any sign of the power source?
Several. Bet these cables lead the way.
Electrified barrier is next level. Maybe they got nervous after someone infiltrated Fisk Tower.
Who do that? Watch out for spiders, man. Another one bites the dust.
You and Allie broke up. Did she quit the underground?
Yeah.
Should have known she was weak. I thought she was pretty good with that rifle.
Not when she was pointing at real people. She froze, then cried. Said she didn't want to kill anybody.
Ugh, glad she's gone.
It was always this easy.
I can't believe we had to abandon.
Hey, Evan, you still on patrol? Something's not right. Someone check on Evan.
Someone there?
Guys! Spider-Man sneaking around!
Sorry. Got him. Now I gotta drain that generator. Alright, drained it. Feeling good. Now for the others.
Sun against us. I don't know if we can survive.
We can, long as we keep following her.
See us that time.
Hey, Evan, you still on patrol? Something's not right. Someone check on Evan.
Got it. I'll check it out.
you didn't see that coming. Cool, chipping away.
Last night?
Crappy little body at Breakaway.
Oh, the Rockdown guys go there or something?
No. But Tinkerer wanted a diversion while you all hit that.
Don't let him near the new form!
Combat assistance complete. Farewell.
You can't be a hero if you run from a fight!
It's out for you. You're done.
Gotta find you!
Danny, how's it looking? Danny's comms out. Someone go check.
You can't fight all of us.
Okay, I'm on it.
You didn't see that coming.
Stop hiding and fight!
Shh. Need one more. Your new place. Is there a phantom anywhere? Lost them. Here, take five.
Following her.
why not? She knows what we're up against better than anyone.
What's that sound?
So many people gunning for us now.
I am prepared to assist you.
Lay this guy out before he gets the new form!
Easier than I thought. Your lucky day. Sorry. They look so peaceful, knocked out.
He's here!
No more underground. Soon be no more generator.
That did it. Barrier's fresh out of power.
And primed for smashing.
That was the way to the main auditorium. Now it's locked.
Oops. Maybe there's a staircase. Or an elevator. Like that elevator, if I can lift it.
Hey man, I'm thinking. What if you told Finn you're Spider-Man?
Yo, Finn. Not only did I lie about joining your club, but I'm also the guy trying to stop you.
Okay, yeah. We can work on the delivery.
Giant armored silo looks promising.
Feeling like my gaming rig is underpowered right now.
Yeah. Finn's going full supervillain lair here. Are you seeing this giant armored container thing?
Totally not suspicious. I think the new form's in there?
I got a hunch, yeah. Container's got cables running away from it. No wonder. Finn's had this set up a while. I need to look around. Rick's invention. Krieger doesn't understand new form well enough to make more, but Finn does. She mapped out how his reactivity works. Looks like Finn's making a new mask? A shield? As soon as I find a way around the underground's weapons, she comes up with something new. Finn's working on destabilizing the new form gradually, making it reactive but not explosive on contact. Why? So she can keep moving it? Finn's been making new weapons to deal with me. Guess she told the rest of the underground to keep tabs. Cables look important. Probably worth following. Can't make a direct connection. Might be able to use that relay node to run a daisy chain. That's one. Need to power the others. So why do you think I should tell Finn I'm Spider-Man? Don't you think she might react badly?
Let's make a pros and cons list. Pro, she's your best friend. Besides me.
Con, she's a tinkerer.
Pro, talking to her is easier than sneaking around behind her back.
Con, the other Spider-Man was super clear. Don't tell anyone who you are.
You told me. Maybe if she knows it's you she's fighting, she'll rethink the whole Tinkerer thing.
Maybe you're right.
Hope this is a good idea.
What's the worst that could happen?
Says the guy 30 blocks away.
Powering the generators that could turn on Finn's rig. Three down. One to go. I bet my suit could find the generators. Yeah.
sounds promising. Check out the supercomputer. Finn's pumping energy into the new form, making it unstable like my Venom did.
Which exploded the bridge. So, what? Does she want to blow up the theater?
Not the theater. Roxxon Plaza.
Whoa, what? That's... how could she...
It's not open yet, so there'd be no casualties. I can't let her do this. I'm taking the new form. Come on. Come on! Crap, crap, crap!
Spread out. He's here somewhere.
I need to get the new form. After I deal with her glow stick army.
Just to put it out there, what if Finn's right? This is the best way to beat Roxxon.
Finn's not just talking about throwing a rock through a window. She wants to blow up a building on my block. If any part of her plan goes wrong, people will get hurt. I can't let her take that chance.
You're right. Let's get that new form out of here.
Good night.
After being on the bridge?
We all know that. New form gets in your bones, you're dead.
And it doesn't bother you that Tinkerer's forcing us to hang around it?
You wanna punk out? That's on you. I'm not running from a can.
Screw off.
Come out!
That'll leave a mark. Here, take
Even Spider-Man's not ready for this.
Venom tears it apart.
Good. They keep doing that.
Gonna mess it up real good.
You're not getting near the new form.
You're weak.
Gotta be quicker than that. You're done.
Okay.
Now for the new form. Okay. See? No!
Can't let you take that.
Use our words.
How about you stop being so flingy?
Was she not tired yet?
It is not going well.
Where are you?
I don't know. I'm dodging explosions.
I need a new strategy. I'm gonna do what you said.
Tell her the truth?
Yeah. As soon as I catch her. Tinkerer! I gotta tell you something! Slow down!
Do you think I'm stupid?
You wanna hear this! I promise!
Step off, Spider-Man!
Okay? So why did she invent Death Wheel?
Give me one good reason not to end you.
My mom would be very upset.
Miles?
Can we just...
You two, on the roof! Freeze!
Three.
Hey, how'd it go with Finn?
Not great. You still at my place?
I'm actually at home. My parents get back next week, so I thought I'd clean. But I could come back.
Nah, it's okay. I'll call you later. Now what? Hey, Uncle Aaron. I need some advice.
About what exactly?
Just everything. Are you free?
I can wrap up what I'm doing. Call you in a few.
Thanks, man. Talk to you soon. I have no idea where Finn is, or the new form. Guess I should kill some time till Uncle Aaron's free. Got like fans.
Miles? Remember when I said I knew someone who's looking into the underground? She's on the line.
Hi, Spider-Man? I'm Danica Hart. I'm planning a podcast series on the underground, and your tech guy said you needed help with them.
Oh, wow. I'm a big fan. I'm actually at one of their hideouts right now. Any advice?
You're a fan? Wow. Okay, sorry. Their hideouts are radio dead zones, so police can't coordinate a raid. If you disable the jammers, I can alert the police and get them shut down.
I'm on it. Thanks for the help, Danica.
Yeah.
Nope, but good guess.
Hey, so I checked this location against local crime reports. Guess what? A while back, the Magia and an unidentified group, obviously pre-Tinkerer Underground, got into a shootout.
Underground went after the Magia? Like the crime families?
They wanted respect. Makes sense they try and jump ahead by gunning for the ruling class. Nope. But good guess. Hey, so I checked this location against local crime reports, and guess what? A while back, the Magia and an unidentified group, obviously pre-Tinkerer Underground, got into a shootout here.
Underground went after the Magia? Like the crime families?
They wanted respect. Makes sense they try and jump ahead by gunning for the ruling class. question. Where'd the friendly neighborhood Spider-Man thing come from?
My mentor came up with it.
I like it. I mean, at first I thought it was kind of cornball, but now I like it.
Thanks?
Take him out!
There. Now to find the jammer. I should be able to track the wires with my suit. Wire runouts are a good place to start. There's a pulley over those crates. As Pete would say, that's a bingo. Wow. It's a Magia trophy room. Poker chips. Definitely the old crime family style. Green's a little off on these bills. Guess the Magia never nailed down their counterfeiting operation. Thought you could hide, huh? Found the jammer. Guess I can head out. Crap! Hey, the way out's blocked.
Should I call someone? Like backup?
I'll figure it out. That old elevator could be my ticket out of here. Just need some juice. Yeah! Their cunning trap has failed. Hey, consider the jammer jammed.
Perfect. Now I'm just gonna give the police an anonymous tip, and boom! No more hideouts.
Appreciate the help. Did you get what you needed?
Yep. I'm gonna dig some more into this turf war between the underground and the Magia. Smells like a story.
Sounds good. I'm looking forward to hearing the podcast.
Hey, nephew. Meet me at the docks in Hell's Kitchen.
I'll be there. What am I gonna do about Finn? Try talking to her again? We could meet her somewhere. The Science Center or Trinity Church? No. She knows I lied to her now. She won't want to see me.
This book. Spider-Man chases villain through city. Millions of dollars of property damage followed. We're still tallying up the damage from Rhino's rampage. Then the bridge disaster. And now it seems the Junior Menace decided to go for the hat trick with his new frenemy, the Tinkerer. I say those two should get a room, preferably a prison cell, and hash out their differences in private, somewhere very, very far from New York. And I don't just mean Jersey. I'm talking Oregon or even Alaska. Maybe I could have one peaceful night at home watching the Great Wakandan Cook-Off without getting interrupted by my fire escape being torn off the side of my building. Darn it, that reminds me. Jared, did you set my DVR? Yeah.
Underground have been sighted messing with a billboard, FYI.
Need to track that interference again.
Tracking the signal.
You got a lock. Those billboards could definitely be switched up more often. Just not with the Underground's logo. The Underground, as advertised. How big is the Underground's marketing budget?
Transmitter will kill the interference. Signal's clear. I should ask Genki about building some sort of underground ad blocker.
Close to the docks. Hope Uncle Aaron's there.
Hey, pod listeners. This episode is part of my series, Underground Expo.
I gotta call you back.
Oh.
All right, Miles. Spill it. Give me the whole situation.
Finn, Roxxon, Underground. It's just a lot, you know?
You're 17. You're stressed. And you're a superhero. You gotta cut yourself some slack. You still making beats?
Not much since I started this.
Work-life balance, kid. Most important thing. Here. Little project your dad and I started back in the day. Our mixtape. Had rhymes ready and everything.
How come I never heard about this?
Because we never finished. We sampled street noise around the way. Wanted the city to be our beat. But your dad had the masters. And after things went bad between us... But you can finish what we couldn't. Plus, it'll take your mind off work.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. What do I do?
Load that up. I'll walk you through it.
I'll set up holograms to guide you. Scan the source.
Holograms, huh? You still in my moves?
This was in my playbook before you even bolt.
Okay, don't think about Finn. Focus on sounds. Clear my head.
Scan the holograms and it'll unlock files on that drive I gave you. Help you figure out which sound you're looking for. Now try and find the original sound and grab a clean sample. Great levels. You're in the pocket. Not a match, though. Keep looking.
Not gonna find it over here. Pretty sure it's behind me. Think it's back there. Nah, getting too far away. Not this way.
Need to be a little closer to get your levels right. Make sure you've got a clear line of sight. Don't want any distortion. Good sound, but it's muffled. Try another angle. Good sound, but it's muffled. Try and get a clear line of sight. Make sure you've got a clear line of sight. Don't want any distortion. Good sound, but it's muffled. Try another angle. Good sound, but it's muffled. Try and get a clear line of sight. Make sure you've got a clear line of sight. Don't want any distortion.
Need to get a little further away so it doesn't distort. Not quite what we're looking for. Good sound, but it's muffled. Try another angle. There you go. Yeah, that's it. Rest of the sounds you need are spread across the city. I left a few messages for you, too, to help you get a feel for each location.
Oh, dope.
Not now. Hey, get something you like?
Yeah, really unique dynamics.
See? Old man still knows his stuff.
And you were right about clearing my head, too. I know what to do about Finn. I gotta see her. Try to talk her out of all this.
In person? Where?
Trinity Church. Tomorrow night. Why so interested?
Because you got a target on your back the size of Jersey.
You don't have to protect me.
Someone should.
You know, you said you never finished this tape because of how things went bad between you and Dad. What actually happened between you two?
It was complicated. We were too similar and too different. Finish the tape, get all the samples, and you'll hear the whole story. Promise.
All right. Thanks, Unc.
Trinity Church. Remember, Tinker is yours, but leave the boy alone.
Man, I needed that.